You're a bit of a hand on so far?
Yeah, I've really been lucky enough. I actually brought up Radiohead Shreds, which is the parody thing that I was trying to explain to you before on YouTube. But if I was to minimize that. Short answer, no, I don't have a group on the text yet.
Well, basically, we'd like you to text in this morning from New South Wales and want to get backstage passes to the Soundwave Festival for you and a mate. 0439757555 is the number.
Gotcha. I see how it's working now.
Got a couple of good ones there. Yeah, Soundwave, plenty of metal involved, plenty of punk. It needs a certain kind of crowd and someone who we want is the most need of hyping up.
Indeed. So do I have to pick one now?
Oh, feel free to pick one. I've got a couple here.
You're a trade and have a fear of mannequins.
So do I. Who doesn't?
Well, they, it's like the wind changed while they were making a particular face and they're stuck there forever.
Yeah.
And that's scary. I have this terrifying of dreams about being stuck there forever. Mm. They are stuck there forever. Perhaps they were once. You'll never know, because if you ask them, they'll be able to tell you.
Perhaps, yeah. A few other texts coming in. Erica in Sydney. I spent an hour reasoning with a spider at my front door as to why it should go somewhere else. I was just way too scared to walk past it, thank you, Erica. Cam is also telling me about you, Alex. Coriander should be a noxious weed list.
Whoa.
No mercy should be shown.
Whoa, nice one.
Actually, we'd like to be in control of the pun bell today.
Very good.
There we go, that's the bell ring. If there's a pun involved.
That's
not bad. So keep in mind that one. The news headlines are coming up very soon in the Leeds, Australia. Can I do some feature articles?
I would. It's by friends of mine from Brisbane called The Hungry Kids of Hungary.
That's good.
The Hungry Kids of Hungary have just delivered their eagerly waited second.